Why couldn't I have gotten this like a zillion years ago? That would have been great. Alright, I'm gonna use Vector, because there are gonna be some psychics here, and I'm gonna take them out. Alright, yeah, and I'll definitely come back here to train, because it'll be fantastic. I'm gonna try not to train against any of the people that lead up to the next room. Or, yeah, I don't go past here because I fly after this. Actually, I may do that. Anyways, whatever. Let's hit him with Crunch in the face. How high was this thing? Oh, it's 39. Oh, I get an encounter here. How about that? Oh, you little douche frick. Okay. Well, I got Moxie, but I am burned. What do? I don't have a burn heal, I don't think. Espeon. Oh, I have something. I might as well use it. I might as well use it. Power gem. That's a terrible move to use against me. Anyways, do Crunch again. In the face. In your face. Ugh, Moxie is so good. I love Moxie. It's so great. Anyways, a Grumpig. Well, you're about to get Moxied in the face. There we go. Vector the Crocodile going to town right now. This is great. Making my way downtown, walking fast. Go fuck yourself. Quotes. Direct quotes from Jacksepticeye. Ah! Okay. I didn't think of that. Oh well. Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. This is not good. I'm having trouble. Okay, here we go. Oh crap, I don't like this move. This is bad. Why do you do this to me? This is, it's like it's deliberately doing the worst moves possible. This is what always happens with the metronome. Okay, well, it's not the worst move possible. Could have been, like, Blast Burn or something, but... whatever. Alright, this is going swimmingly. I forget I'm a Grass Dragon type now. I totally forgot about that. That's awesome. That's awesome, dude. Take this Dragon Breath to the face. Since you're not a fairy type. Haha, that did nothing. That's okay. I forgive you. Go Leaf Blade again. Girl, don't you slap me in the face. That is quite rude. You better watch your luck. You're gonna die someday. Oh wow. Well, I assume she's gonna die someday, but that's not the idea. News cut. Oh my lord! Thank you, Jesus. Oh my lord. You better freaking hit. Thank you. Get deaded? Oh yes. Okay, that's good. Yay! Link is level 45. Okay, well that's good. He's pathetic. Yeah, you're right, you are. Ooh. Oh, wait, that is an item, but I have to fight this lady for it. Eh, I'll come back for it later. Ooh, that's good. That's what I wanted. Okay. I didn't even realize. Okay, well, I got what I wanted. I'm gonna chuck a YOLO ball at it. YOLO ball! YOLO ball for the win. Dang it. Okay, well, I'm gonna try another YOLO ball. If that doesn't say, if that doesn't prove that Pokeballs are luck, then I don't know what does. Okay. Its flame is usually out, but it starts shining when it absorbs life force from people or Pokemon. That's rude. That's quite rude. You need to change your ways, young lady. Anyways, I'm gonna find a name real quick, because I might actually use this thing at one point, so I'm gonna try to find a good name. Okay, 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 okay. I have figured out an accurate name. Carrie the Emo Ghost from The Amazing World of Gumball. That's it. That's what we're naming her. Okay. Well, not we're, well, it's the Carrie is an emo ghost from The Amazing World of Gumball. So, that's what I named her after. Oh, you're gonna play this game with me, aren't you? Let's use Garfield, why not? I'm gonna have to make this a bit interesting. Hello. I don't really want to have a battle with you, but I will abide by the rules and battle with you. That. Anyways, I'm sorry I'm not really talking. It's just like, I don't know. It's just like, you know, there's only so much you can say about Pokemon battles. I need to get, like, a list of things to talk about before I do this stuff. I don't know. About that Donald Trump. Anyways, I don't want to talk about it. It's my Donald Trump's my friend, dude. Oh. That's my friend. He's gonna kick all the Islams, the Muslims out of, our country. Icicle crash. Is that physical? Yes. Definitely physical. Kill him? No. Almost. Well, you tried. It's time to send in the substitute, or the replacement, or the whatever. So excited, I'm going to Buffalo Wild Wings later tonight. I'm gonna have a fun time. This is your last Pokemon, right? I'm free to use close combat on you? Yes. Alright, you're dead. Well, good talk. Nice knowing you. You died. Infernape is so good. I love Infernape. I'm so happy I get to use one in this playthrough. God, I love Infernape. So great. Okay. Well, enough praising Infernape, even though there's really not enough it doesn't get enough praises. Infernape is freaking-tastic, but for now, I think I need a lemonade on you. Yeah, we're gonna have to. A limonado. Limonado. I have a ton of these, though. I should go back and get, like, vending machines. Ooh, I'm gonna take this item. Covenant ore. What did that do? Oh, is that like the thing where it like it like evolves one of the people? I think I know what that does actually, because this is the same guy who designed Sacred Gold, so I think I kind of know what it does. It like evolves, I think Kadabra. I think it evolves Kadabra. I'm pretty sure it evolves Kadabra. Psychic Mickey, Reuniqueless. Okay. That's not particularly intimidating. These things give a lot of HP, or a lot of experience, so I will take it. It's because they have a lot of HP that they give a lot of experience. That's the idea. Was that a spirit just now? I saw one. I don't know about you. I'm gonna talk to this nurse, though. What the heck is that guy? Need a nurse's help? Sure, if you can win again. Yeah, I do need a nurse's help. Nurses are useful, and they're usually pretty cute, so I'm not complaining. But, you know, I can't really say that about the Pokemon ones, because they all look the same. So. I Anyways. Have you ever just had that, like, real, like, one, like, really hot nurse where it was, like... I was about to go somewhere with that, and then I decided against it. I wish... I've never had that to me personally, like... Like, I've seen people get the hot nurse, but I've never gotten the hot nurse. It's kind of depressing. It's not really depressing. I don't really care that much. Because most nurses already have, like, freaking, like, husbands and crap. Ooh, Chimecha. Another one of these things. Haven't I seen enough people hardly even think remember this thing exists. I've seen two of them in one episode. This is insane. This is crazy, dude. I'm blown away right now. Okay. And I don't know. I'm gonna switch out for someone who can also get some good experience. Because Audino can do basically nothing. Audino is basically trash in this game. In any game. Even though there's a Mega Audino, but I didn't really care for it because it was trash. So, whatever. Because all Audino is trash. All Audino is trash. Well, not, like, well, when you use it. It's really good for getting experience. That's how you're supposed to train in this game, dude. That's how they literally gave you these delicious Audinos to use for training. And you're not gonna use them? I use them all the time. Delicious. Krispy Kreme double glazed. I want that item. I don't want to fight that guy. I'm very torn right now. I'm gonna just fight this guy and come back for it later. Because I want to at least get to the top before my, well, quote-unquote 30-minute time limit. I usually go past that if I have to, but I usually try not to if I can avoid it. Why did I have to send out the worst possible comeback to a Jolteon? That's like the worst thing that ever happened to me. I probably has Pin Missile. I hate that. At least Pin Missile's bad. At least Pin Missile's terrible. You're faster than me. At least Pin Missile sucks some serious anus hole. Chill, chill, chill. Yeah. Okay. You're about to get ripped a new one. Okay, maybe not. Oh god. Well, that's okay, because he's not gonna kill anyone. Okay, how do I do this? Link, you're our only hope. Do something. Do something useful. Oh, lord. Can I just say that Gallade is a beast and that he's amazing, but when you're facing him, he is not fun. He's not fun to go against. Oh my god! Hey, it's 4 o'clock, according to my watch. Do cut. Kill him. Poor favor. Ha! Woo! That's a load off my mind. Dang. Gallade are scary. I never knew if it's like... This is always like Pokemon pronunciations. Like Gallade or is it Gallade? I don't know. Where's the accent? Where's the accent? I'm gonna just ring this bell. Electro-Sire? Yes, ring. I did it. I beat the game! Ho-Oh will now come to me right now. That did nothing. LGM. Well, that was productive. I did nothing. That was great. Applause to you, sir. That was fantastic. Anyways, I want that item now. I'm gonna get it. Ooh, look at this. A fake club. I need to get all the items in this place. There's a lot of them. Bronzor. That would have been okay. I would be cool with a Bronzor. Bronzong is really not that bad. It's pretty solid. It's not really good, but it's not bad by any means at all. I still want to fight, blah, blah, blah. Okay. I just want the item that's right past you, and that's all I want, so you're just gonna die. Sarah has a Gothitelle. That was a terrifying cry. Came straight out of a horror game. Frisk. What about Frisk? What happened to him? That's my boy. Or is it a girl? I have no clue. I've never been able to tell Frisk's gender, like, in general. Oh, I just ran from healing. Well, there goes my entire lifeline. Anyways. I've never been able to tell if Frisk is a guy or a girl. It's really just, you know, kinda been, like, haunted me. Kinda like a Flowey's evil face that's also haunted me for as long as I can remember. That's just been, you know, in the back of my mind. That was terrifying. I don't know why they decided to make her cry, like, straight from a horror game. It's like a sound effect that would, like, be playing, like, in the middle of, like... Ooh, that was good. That was a smart idea to do that. Heck yes. TM65 Shadow Claw. Count me in. And I feel like there is one more that I missed somewhere. Not here. Like, maybe it was on the lower floor. Yeah, that one. With the lady. The lass. Oh my lord! Go away. You're not funny. You'd think you're funny, but you're not. So, get wrecked. Okay, I'm gonna talk. So I'm gonna fight this lass. I'm gonna get this item. Thanks for my little Litwick. Okay, good. It's a Litwick. Great. Great. It's a Litwick. I can fight that. Okay, it's not a Litwick.
Damn it.
That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. I never said it. I never said it had to be a Litwick. I never said that. It's not specifically required. It's ideal, but it's not specifically required. Roselia. I'm gonna use Earthquake, so you're not my dad. You're not my dad! Oh. Yeah, I definitely can't switch out now. I'm gonna just use Earthquake again. Because I don't think Aqua Jet would kill you. And there we go. Nilite. Oh, this is a little voice for you. You look so freaking innocent. He looks innocent. That's what he looks like. He looks innocent. Like, you should never heard of Vanillite, even though I just did. You should never heard of Vanillite. Never. There was no... Wait, was there a Litwick? I don't even think there was. Yeah, that's pretty good. That was totally worth it. I'm gonna exit this, and then I'm gonna end this video. And I'm probably gonna be over 30 minutes, but that's okay. Okay, yeah, we're good. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this episode of the Blaze Black Nuzlocke. In the next one, we're going to be headed to Skyla's gym to take her on, and then after that, we'll be headed to the Lacunosa town, I believe it's called. So yeah, hope you guys like this one. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.